Hello, I am the map professor, and welcome back to my lab. Sorry if it's been so long. I have now... There was a problem with the font, it made the signs become weird, so I solved it with my entry to the laboratory, to the experimental lab part, and why did I let this open? I could can infect myself with the chemicals. Also to the meteorological lab and the robotical lab. Oh, by the way, the lab is finished. Well, not yet. I need to put some robotical stuff in there, I think. Then we have also another lab that is finished. The genetical lab. It contains the DNA of Spike and sharp teeth. Yeah, I said it, sharp teeth. Also, I have done a little bit of combination here. So I used a zombie and a villager, and I got a zombie villager. Then I used a pig and a zombie, and I got a zombie pigman. For some reason, I think I need a communicational lab, I think. But that will be for another day. And the testing lab, I will check how the damage are there. It is as it always been. Well, I should probably head back to bed, now. Now, there was a leaves lab. And close it. Oh, damn it. That was not what I wanted. That was what I wanted. Anyway, if you want to see more of my lab, please leave a like and subscribe.